up, guys? This is our network. I'm Angel Wanjiku, and as you guys can see, tuko kwa red carpet hapa, eh? Na mwenzangu amepiga luku.
Yeah, it's my weakness.
It's your weakness.
It's me on a bad day.
So, Mitch, unaweza ambia ma fans wangu team Angel Wanjiku wewe ni nani?
Okay, I'm Mitch. Mitch is an artist,
yeah.
Comedian, actor, host, everything you will want to, anything entertainment. When you work here, possibly I swear because of my space.
Hey.
Yeah.
Okay, so of course Mitch is part of the comic gang, and yeah, it's now the biggest thing that is here in the 254. Una feel like you see your story.
It's not only the biggest thing, it is actually the only thing.
The only thing.
Exactly, ni comic with a K. K-O-M-I-C gang, comic gang.
Yeah.
Subscribe hapo pana, unataka kujitesa hapa na shida ya nini, enda huko ucheke, sindio?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. Of course, wata subscribe kwa
Network.
Or with the A-W.
Guys, subscribe hapo. Unajua, Mitch mevea mikuwa kinichekesha like the whole time, hadi maswali zangu zisha evaporate. So tutapiga tu story hapa, tuambia like, nyi wasia mulika majene yo idea kuanzisha group, inaitwa comic gang, ya ma upcomings na pia nyenye wenye mko established ndo mtuchekeshe hapo.
Oh, we've been a family from day one, eh?
Mm-hmm.
So it's not like something to me think out, you'll be like, let's do it.
Yeah.
It's something that we've been, you know, tumekuwa pamoja every now and again, we've been brothers, these are family, these are brotherhood.
Mm-hmm.
So kwa like, yo, we have something in common, we have a same interest,
yeah.
We're aiming towards the same goal, and we have our mentor, like our big brother, yeah. Sleepy here, so we'd be like, yo, so let's break out and do something, let's bridge this gap between, you know, kuna, definitely there's a gap in everything that everybody does, right?
Mm-hmm.
So we're like, to bridge it na tufanye something, you know, it's not like something ilikuwa out of the blues, it's something that we've always been.
Yeah.
So we'll be like, now let's expose it to the world. And here we are.
Yeah.
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 Mm-hmm.
So of course, nimesikia Sleepy David amesema, by the way, at everyone that is going to work under comic gang atakuwa analipwa. How true is that?
No, even the Bible says, where you work, hapo ndio kidogo unakula hapo, unajua? So the main thing ni, we're not even, mind yetu siye tiko basically on the payments and everything. We're doing what we love. We're doing what we have fun in. Unaget? So hizo zingine zika come definitely collateral damage. Tuenda tukisonga.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
And mesikia by the way, say, is this some, me post video moja already?
Yeah, we episode 1 iko up and running on Comic Gun YouTube channel. And we check it, subscribe, like, watch a comment pale fraia.
Tuwapatia snippet kidogo, tume prank Kamenegoro.
Kamenegoro ako inside. Kwanza Kamene ndi alipatikana vibaya sana. I tell you, tuko na tricky, alipatikana deadly. You know, they were Jesus family.
Yeah.
Eh, tuli prank mili wa Jesus, kabi wa Jesus ndi alikuwa wa plug. So, I mean, it's big. It's something you've, as in, it's big.
Yeah.
It's very interesting. Yeah, man.
Sasa tukiangalia lega wasi wote wenye mwa mention, sisi wote tunawajua, like wana wasi wenye kwa entertainment industry, wasi wengi wanawajua. So, like, are you guys only focusing on the known people ama mna focus pia na wale watu wengine?
Not exactly. The reason why tulianza na hawa, ni wasi wenye tumekuwa nao in the journey,
okay.
They understand what we're doing.
Mm-hmm.
So, you were like, when you kick starting this, wacha tuanze na hawa wenye already tuko na some history na wao, some kind of understanding pamoja, some kind of chemistry, and then definitely to breakouts will go to everybody who can be pranked. Hata wewe ukitaka saa hii cheza na mimi niko prank.
Tunacheza hapo unani prank. Well, that's so nice. Of course, watu wengi pia wamekuona ulikuwa pale kwa Churchill show a while back. Unafilaje kuhusu hiyo story ya venye maybe mse yako na kazi moja and then something happens sasa kama venye COVID happened and then mtu ana kazi anakuwa depressed juu hana, you know, their day to day pesa yenye wanaweza wakapata.
Oh, you know, COVID haiku hit tu wasanii peke yake.
Yeah.
It was a worldwide pandemic. This was global, eh?
Mm.
So it's all about, you know, finding yourself now, ujifix where you can basically fit and finding a reason to live each and every day.
Mm.
So in as much as it hit hard, we all tuna try. Kuna yenye mewashinda, kuna yenye wana struggle nayo, kuna yenye wame fight. You know, we're not on the same level. But all in all, we live to fight every day, we live to win. Una get? So in as much as COVID ilitupata, wase, to see weke tools chini, bado tupige hii kitu, tuende tukienda.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
And of course, tumeona many young people wame go into the online platforms. You know, kama YouTube, unapata kwanza comedians in Kenya, like, we have so many comedians, kuna kina Wololo, kuna kina Mayoyo, kuna sasa hii comic gang yenye imekuja saizi, and it's the only thing, guys.
Mm-hmm.
So unafila je kusu ya wase sasa wame embrace.
Oh.
Which come on YouTube post their content.
Well, I will basically say something about Comic Gang. Tuko hapa ku compete na nyinyi ama we are not here to be on the same standard. We are here basically to help you. Tuko hapa ku set standards.
Yeah.
So hata wale wako na my YouTube channel pale, come and subscribe so that you learn the basics ndio to get you going.
Yeah.
We are here for you. Okay? Mm-hmm. So that's what I can tell them. All those YouTube channels, it's a good work they're doing. Mm-hmm. They're really putting the effort in entertainment industry, Songe. Mm-hmm. But Comic Gang is a whole new thing. This is not something that they've seen. No, this is something they ain't seen before. Is a crack of a new dawn. We're getting on something new the world has never experienced before. So welcome. Hata wenye wako mantatene wengine. Kujeni msome hapa. Let's take notes. We're setting standards. We get rolling together.
You know, even the way you're talking right now, it's funny, but of course, he's very serious. Mandem subscribe so that you can learn from the best. And so, just away from this topic, so where unafilaje kusu ile venye Eric Omondi, amejibrand kama end of the president of Comedy Africa.
Okay. I won't say much about him because he interacts na yes. You see, I don't know what you're saying about, anapiga waksi yake. Na sisi tunapiga waksi yetu. So, twende, kazi isonge. Yeah, that's the main thing I could say. Kazi yende, whichever way. Bado Entertainment isonge, want to be up on the list. Yeah, so anybody who's pushing it, kaende kakienda.
Kaende kakienda. Yeah. And of course, mmesema kwanza hii Comic Gang ina embrace the young and upcoming people. Mm. What about those established people when you wanataka to come back and maybe wa join ama wa contribute something in the group?
In the entertainment industry, there's always space for everyone.
Yeah.
Either you're upcoming, either uko uko juu and you still want to come back, there's always space for you. It's to you to understand yourself and to get where you exactly fit. Na bado we get it rolling.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Of course, na Ezekiel Mutua, by the way, amekuwa impeached. Mm-hmm. Unafila je kusia story, considering alikuwa, he was like one of the very many people wenye walikuwa wana shushia ma comedians na artists in general.
What I understand is he's on a terminal leave from what I really get from the official announcement ilifanywa na the government. Okay. But he was doing his work. If that is what exactly his office, we don't know what office yake liko nini exactly, but yeye ni alewa mandate yake. In as much as he was doing everything to make sure his mandate is fulfilled, we can't say anything about it. Yeah, so we just wait what is up to come and then we'll embrace it and then we move forward.
Okay.
Exactly.
Well, of course, guys, mmesikia mwende msubscribe pale kwa Comic Gang. That's been it from me. But there is uwapatie handles zako before we wrap up.
Oh, I'm Mitch Kenya on Instagram, MITCH Kenya on Instagram, Mitch Kenya on Facebook. YouTube ni Comic Gang. Hiyo haina AOB. And bado Comic Gang is on Instagram, by the way. Mm-hmm. So in as much as you subscribe kwa Comic Gang, K-O-M-I-C Gang, and pale Instagram bado, follow Comic Gang. And then you will have to be on taps with what is happening on the entertainment industry. Where we will say, hey, you're not ready for this. Yeah. Oh, channel, AW channel, follow them, okay?
Yeah.
You're doing an amazing work. Thank you so much, guys. I'm really humbled and happy to be with you here.
Yeah.
Sawa?
Thank you so much. Comic Gang
is the new world. Twende kazi.
Boom.
Sawa.
Well, that's been it for me. I'm Angel Wanjiku. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. As always, giving up should never be an option. Bye.